17 years old and has taught himself everything that you're going to see tonight. He is self-taught. He's a great rodeo cowboy. In fact, he won our tie-down rope tonight. He's a steer wrestler, team roper, won the Idaho State Championship in the cutting, going to Gillette, Wyoming, I believe, coming up here in a couple of weeks for the National High School Finals Rodeo. Folks, he is an all-around athlete. What do you think for Kaiser presenting to you tonight? Is tough because those horses got to change leads. He's got to get things lined out. He makes the figure eight. That'll go back the other way. If any of you have ever ice skated, you know how tough it is to make those turns. But get ready. Watch what you're about to see.
Let's get it, young fella.
No!
Gentlemen, I want to tell you a little bit about the two steeds that you see underneath this great rodeo athlete. The horses they call Sugar and Spice. They are 4 years old and completely self-taught by Kaiser himself. Now these horses, Spice was actually headed for the slaughterhouse. And Kaiser got her and fixed some bad habits. What do you think about, ladies and gentlemen? Now, what we are getting ready to see, ladies and gentlemen, is a lot of hours of preparation and hard work. We are going to